Welcome to yet another exciting episode of Deedew Corner on Deedew Online. We're from Kobna Deedew. Now, on today's episode of Deedew Corner, we're very, very snappy and very short. Just that I'm the oye, quite of a sensitive issue. You know, there can yes a caution, pardon, yes a can. Now, there's this issue of Okodo Wagana, CCA Menuokase. Now, books are easy to basic schools, no, up to secondary school level. No. There is a body, Oshe, the book numun Samano, Obeba no, Yen Sama, where there was a chade, no, Yen Sama, offer Ghana Abakosam, not offer no kind of thoughts. Them body will find a Naka, yes, me assure the one because I Google, I remove the full meaning of that. For now, in an intent, in Yen Samfum, were from Kobna Deedew.
Deedew Online.
Okay, now moving straight into the issues now. There's a particular content in this book. From the Volta region of Ghana. We take a very strong exception to. There's a content in here, but to screens in order. Now, one kasashe. Now, Angela, you better explore CCI. Angela, where you will be here, while dropping from our parliament, yes, yen embrace medium. A whole and I appear that you focus on and the area bring. Yen MPs are Wofi Volta region. A wobuma were from the Volta caucus. And I represent Volta region or parliament. And on am there, and I was the Kumban Winim. No Gina one name or parliament in tea. I'm the Sibi Kodo, that's an uncle here, or young one, Wijuma, the washer. Na audit ye. In the end library or parliament. And a Volta region caucus no. Within Tim and Kratai. Na was a bit tall. Or yeah, young speaker of parliament. And I share maybe a funny na win. Ubia Ozi. Or yeah, Volta caucus. Funu winim was in something of an honorable Peter Nochuko Queen. Yes, no, also tall. Young speaker of parliament. Name him there. Or your book. Ubi or true. What friend be do in cancer. On yonder. Ena nyende mpapi o she book asitro uwa gana ha. Wanyende ena amde nakafo wa proving book. Ema izi sunya adu wa schools. Nyembo mnu amde this time no and some kakribu wa book ni ma waye yinu ya numa wafi Volta region wanya wadeo. Wana yepede dissecting one after the other. Ma yepede you focus on ye ende one of the members of parliament from the Volta region. U school ni parliament. Yo bibi ya yeta yebo no number 9. Yes, number 9. So, okay, number 9, ordinarily, you know, you know, Voltarians, and we refer to. Nemo, no, you said, then you be beer them asami ufi. Be beer them phrase, I had describe Voltarians in ufi. Personally, I'm in a mentiasi, I want a tiasia, that's okay. No, mentiasia, them particular video is for you. Obey there, you be straightening things. You will put things in order. Now, you be beer them particular phrase, ufi by. Now, according to Honorable Peter Amewunu. Also, we're at number 9 now. Number 9 in Chede, we're in the number 9th region of Ghana. And you don't know what you're at number 9 now. Now, it's any day. Now, yeah, I don't know. Today, I'm going to say, you know, the other one is the any gism, as you see, I'm ma obey inform me, you viewers, you know, the be a pepepe, and a torti. In the art is in entertainment, education, entertainment, and there's a boom, there's a bro. In the end, you know, you see, as a pie. I'm the your phrase via the via card number 9. The card number 9 and you refer to Union Animal of Volta region. Yes. Honorable Peter Amewu, or ye part of the Volta caucus in Parliament. And then the Uskuni pa on the Yepedi as them as you and the issue. Yes, bro. Yes. Now, in Parliament, you know, I'm the Rashid with your phone or your call. I must see the young parliamentarians who do a summer noon here would be I'm the. They really come to the table and work to the satisfaction of the public. And they walk away, you know, your crab, and see what about it. For parliament, you know, Volta caucus make a side. Now, a cra, you pay as a bro, yeah, yen, Masha Bejini, or yeah, Honorable Peter Amewu, Nasa Mozituga. Or Chechim, Azintia, offered Voltarians number 9. And Chechim was a bayon, Damanotti. Or say, number 9, I was a free Voltarian on Chede, where the 9th region of Volta region. Now, as I saw some kakabi film, I said the Ghana, we can be see how far we are. Not today, or your home. And I'm the minty. Now the first YouTube contest, I will hold you a Ghana. Our friend Miss Ghana, Yimpa will win in the Volta Region. Yes. Or chill me there, the mini panel. At a time, and a number. I was money at number 9. Number, no bona turn. Anna on was a contest or pageant, even actual number 9. Yes. Now, say, Ebesha, why a pageant you are contestants near? Oh, yeah, we are one number. In this particular instance, no, my honorable Pedro or Chang day. Anna, Voltarian, no, on a number or one item, another, why sign you to here, no, a number 9. Or say, them abaco singing, and a what's now working day. Now, as in Tia or Namaduma number 9, no beca any day. Them Akatisiano, no, only the very first beauty pageant. Ah, and our friend Miss Ghana, on a movie. What else you mean? There's a contest to be called. Most importantly, because I had the very first one. No, obey as if you're about the car. What's the only tea? And now, and they refer to Voltaires and number 9. A sense of Kodoka there, when I'm there, no one no produce me if I want your fair Angasawa Ghana, in tea. And now, number 9, Abacavano. Young call, now young call share, and for me. Ah, Honorable Peter, me won Angasa, was in church in the bank.
Mr. Speaker, I speak to this issue not because I'm a Voltairean. I speak to this issue because I am a Ghanaian. I'm a proud indigenous of this country. Volta Region, as you are aware, Mr. Speaker, is on record to have registered the most beautiful women in this country. It is on record that the first Miss Ghana comes from Volta Region. And the word number 9, as we are all aware, it's not because the people from Volta Region are the 9 region to be created. The number 9 was as a result of the day of the beauty contest. That lady in question, which became the first ever Ghana beauty, was wearing number 9 at its back. And that is when Miss Amakofia became the first Miss beauty from this country, Ghana.
The Honorable Peter Mehu, among other parliamentarians, are now side with the Volta caucus on the issues he rose in the book, Yan Papa Pinyin, or Bedu in Cancer, were published with the book, one in Yagen. Now, what is Naka, or a border, or she, content of the books are, was it young farmers in the day? Obey no quando, no be educated, one no quando. Yes, what is there? One shall know you now. When you know I prove the right ones. Honorable Peter Mehu, or say the master me brain. You know, I created a very full video. Or some man will see your parliament.
It says that if, and this is a textbook for class 3 peoples, and it's teaching them about intermarriages. That if you marry from another race, your children will be exotic. You have an exotic partner, and you will produce beautiful, exotic children. And you stand a chance of becoming a member of that race that you are married into. And that is benefit of intermarriage. I mean, Mr. Speaker, the content of this book, it's only going to cause mass brain damage for our children. It's poisoning them. This is total miseducation.
Don't be a car, woman should do on Juma, no, Rashabigum, some Rashabigum for me. I think that even central focus, yeah, now watch that.
We used to instruct our wards ought to know the boundaries. It is not right, it is not proper, it is condemnable, and I agree that a simple apology is not enough. The said author and the publishing house ought to be sanctioned to serve as an example.
Mr. Speaker, I speak to this issue not because I'm a Voltairean. I speak to this issue because I am a Ghanaian. I'm a proud indigenous of this country. Volta Region, as you are aware, Mr. Speaker, is on record to have registered the most beautiful women in this country. It is on record that the first Miss Ghana comes from Volta Region. And the word number 9, as we are all aware, it's not because the people from Volta Region are the 9 region to be created. The number 9 was as a result of the day of the beauty contest. That lady in question, which became the first ever Ghana beauty, was wearing number 9 at its back. And that is when Miss and the fourth year became the first big duty from this country, Ghana.
The Education Committee must take it upon itself to follow on this story and insist that NACA does its job and every copy of this offending publication and any others like it must be withdrawn from the circulation.
I am a proud Efutu man. I am a proud Anglo man. So shall it be. That is my DNA. And the fact that we have cross-cultural marriage, I don't know where my colleague Okudzeto's wife is coming from. But, no, I don't know. I know she's not of the same tribe as you are. But, Mr. Speaker, my dad and my law marrying an Efutu woman, producing me, a hybrid Ghanaian. I'm there. Okay? Similarly, people have crossed tribes. We have an Alo man marrying an Ashanti royal, has produced a beautiful lady in this chamber, Dr. Zanato Ajima Rollins. See the way she combines her name, Ajima Rollins, respecting the diversity of her background.
Yep, and see, this will be the conclusion of our episode. And the Ezebro Wodedo Kwanado Wodedo Online. You have a call and subscribe to the channel now. Subscribing. I became with you. It's the other online at the other corner home common. Actually, will be so. Now I became with you. Luciano, I can see. Thank you very much. As usual, coming out the other
online. Get the deal online. Get the deal online.